this is supposed to be able to handle a 4-cell. So we'll try it. It recognizes the 4 cells. So we're going to set it one notch back further though. And because of the heft. It does fly a wee bit faster. Seems like. I backed it off a little bit because I don't want to. That's full. Now let's slow it down. I put ventilation, which I used the vents that came off my crashed F-86. And I've got one up front pulling air in underneath, plus the vents I cut in the canopy. And then I've got a vent for exit air on top, back there where the engines mount, motors mount, I should say. Trying not to keep it going full bore all the time, so it still does very nicely. You can tell by the whine of the fans. Oh, that dang nose wheel. Now I gotta learn to cycle it. I better do a gear check. No nose. There, I got a nose now? No, I don't. Bring it down anyway. Getting that time.